freeways, fruits and herrings, dykes and ferries, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
Colors, and it's really, really cool, really fun. Everyone gets dressed up in crazy colors and do crazy cheers.
They get team colors, they get cheers, they get a theme.
Compete in different activities, like some one activity is going to the pool, one's on the field, and at the end, we make a cheer, and whoever wins is just happy that they won.
It's fun because the kids get to be as silly as possible, but also get really, really competitive in a very safe environment.
Kids can do different things that they've never done before, and I love it.
Sometimes you get to make new friends. Also, you get to compete with your friends. Like, sometimes Alexi and I compete, and I always
beat
him.
Win.
Kind of just go out, go all for it. Whether it's like hang out with cool counselors and hang out with different people you don't ever get to meet, or it's that making memories like eating random food or wearing soaking wet shorts or carrying watermelons. It's amazing. That's why it's fun.
Really fun. Like, I think everyone loves Color Wars.
Stay with me.
And last year I won.
You won, but I won in Team Spirit.
Techniques to winning Color Wars is you need to have good sportsmanship, you need to go all out with the chants, like everyone needs to win as a team, like you can't just have five people doing the group chants and one people just sitting around doing that, and everyone has to join in. You have to go all out with your costume, face paint, the way you decorate the room, how you present yourself, and also even if people don't do so well on certain competitions, as long as the team is cheering each other on and like saying, you know, good job, that's the key.
No, it's just really fun because like you get to do so much new stuff. It's really fun. like last year
it was super legit.
I had such a fun time with the counselors and the kids, and you know, it was really fun. So, I really love Color Wars.
I guess it's exciting to wake up the next morning to do something fun. It's important for camp just because there's camp that happens every day, it's so repetitive, but Color Wars isn't repetitive. It's so rare, it doesn't last all throughout camp. It's only like 1 or 2 weeks at a time. The technique is really just having great chance. Being creative with your chance. It's not just about the athleticism. It's not about who can swim the fastest, who can run the farthest.
Go, Dutton!
Color Wars is great for the kids because it teaches them lots of life lessons. They learn how to be good winners and losers and how to be sportsmanlike throughout the whole process. We do a lot of events, but we set ground rules to make sure that every time they're in a competition, they're always cheering each other on. They get negative points if they say something against another team. So it really teaches them throughout each competition and overall throughout the entire competition, how to be sportsmanlike, how to be team players and support their teammates, and how to win and lose in a graceful way.
See, everyone's a winner, but there's a first place.
Everyone except Alexi.
No, no.